Hi Anita. Hi Sarah. Why so sad? What is this thing called love? One minute you feel you have found the one you love. The next. Poof. It's gone up in smoke. I know that feeling. It's been years though. By the way, how's your hobby? Joey, he's fine, I suppose. You suppose? Sarah, here's the reason I ask what this thing called love is. We were once heads over heels with each other, now. It's as though I don't even know him anymore. Haven't you heard about the cycles of marriage? The cycles of marriage. Does love between couples have cycles? Yes, so says this remarkable book titled, Marriage or Mirage, which served to enlighten me on the anatomy of marriage and relationships. Tell me more. The book lets us know that every marriage or love relationship will go through the following cycles. Stage 1, falling in love. This is the earliest and simplest stage and is almost effortless, because most times you are swept off your feet and fall for everything your spouse did and said. Stage 2, making love happen. During this phase, the feeling of love experienced at this stage is no longer by feelings but by actions. Honoring commitments, keeping promises and the like. Stage 3, labor of love. This is the most challenging stage in the cycle, as problems surface, and the relationship is rocky. Spouses must administer care and compassion regardless of the challenges trying to pull apart the relationship. I think that Joey and I are experiencing the second stage in our union. Where can I get this book? I got my copy from Laterno Bookstore, and hear that it is also available at Daystar Bookstore, Amazon.com, and on www.marilighten.org. Thank you so much. I will get my copy, and hopefully apply the lessons learned to my relationship with Joey.